Good afternoon, music fans. I've got some great news here. My new Gary Miller on the ball CD. It's not a CD, actually. I thought it was a big deal. Like it was nearly £11. It's actually the original LP from 1961, and it's called Gary Miller on the ball with Kenny Ball and his jazz men. There. Kenny had a few hits in the 1960s. He went on for quite a few years. But this record is, it sort of completes my collection of all my Gary Miller records. I have practically all of his tunes now on this and the three CDs. So I'm quite happy about that. I'm going to give it a test play. I don't know how long it hasn't been played for, this record, but it is like 57 year old, this record. So I'm going to give it a go on my little record player. I'll put the camera on so you can see it. There we go. Right, so here we go.
What a difference in your day. Seems as though your troubles disappear like a feather in your wind. When somebody thinks you're wonderful, tells you with a smile so sweet.
21 shilling.
What a little stones you step upon, just the metal beneath your feet.
Hey, that sounds fantastic. What a great sound on that record. 1961. 57 year old. It's amazing. Fantastic. I'm really pleased with that. Thank you, Amazon.